There, this is part two of my video series for the hydroponic system that is vertical but is passive. So in the previous video we show how to design this base unit that can be stacked up to form a tower, but the main difference is this is a passive vertical tower system. There will be no pump pumping the water up. It is a non-recycling system. The advantage is it can sustain electronic outage. You won't hear the water trickling down. It is very quiet. You can put it in your sitting room and you won't even notice it. The plants will absorb the nutrient by themselves. Depending on how fast they absorb it, the nutrient will be replenished accordingly up to a controlled water level through an inverted drinking bottle or through a water level control valve that I designed. So I finished printing and now I've completed sticking the glove pipe into this base unit. Let me show you. Use this type of glue. You need to put a layer of glue onto both sides of the object. You need to stick together and then leave them aside for around 10 minutes to let the glue dry out completely. Then you apply pressure to put the two pieces together. Okay, I've got all six glove pipes completed. And then let's do the testing. I have this base unit on top of the 160 mm PVC pipe, and you can stack up like that, one section of pipe, one section of this base unit, and stack up like that. And I have a plant here to simulate the plant with the root coming out to the water tank here. The water tank will be filled with nutrient solution, and to refill the nutrient solution we will use this water bottle. Is inverted. It has a PVC pipe, 20 mm PVC pipe, stuck to the cap. The cap has an opening, same size as the pipe. Okay, now I insert the water bottle through the opening here, and the cap will lock it down in position, like that. Okay, and then the top of the water pipe will mark the water level, right? So the water level will always be kept at this level. So if I start using this hand pump to pump away the water, it simulates the plants absorbing the nutrient solution. Let's see what will happen. You can see the water bottle replenish the water up to the same level. Okay, and this water bottle will be able to supply a few days of nutrient solution to the plant, depending on whether it's a thirsty plant or not. Okay, I hope I can finish printing this and set up the whole tower, then I can show you again how this works. Printing this one takes a really long time, more than 12 hours, and each one of these around 1 hour, so altogether maybe around 18 hours to print the whole set. If you have a bigger printer, a faster printer, you can print everything together in one piece. That's all for today. I'll continue to update the project in future videos. If you like my video, please like, subscribe, and send to your friends to watch too. If you visit my blog posts using the link in the YouTube, you'll find that more information about this and where to download the module for the 3D printing. I appreciate you can support my work. If you like my video, I put in some methods that you can support my work in the post. Thank you. See you next time.